It says in the book of Ephesians that you've received every spiritual blessing in heavenly places. So the spiritual side of your blessing is in the heavenly places, not in this natural realm, in the heavenly places. The blessing of Abraham, the covenant given to Abraham, the power to obtain wealth is in this realm. And you have to understand how it works. I want someone to type this in the chat. There is an anointing for financial increase.